The Chairman House Committee on Land Transport and sponsor of the bill that established the National Blood Service Commission, Honorable Abbas Tajuddin, on Thursday says the establishment of the commission will reduce infections and deaths from unsafe blood transfusion. The federal lawmaker from Kaduna State, alongside the Director General National Blood Service Commission, said this during a media rally to sensitize the general public in the benefit of safe blood transfusion and transmission. The bill was assented to by the President Muhammadu Buhari on 2nd of September 2021 after it successfully scaled through the rigorous scrutiny of both chambers of the National Assembly. Honorable Abbas Tajuddin says the establishment of the commission will ensure safe, cheap, and affordable blood transfusion across the 768 local governments plus the 6 area councils in the FCT of the country, as well as reduce infection and deaths related to blood transfusion.
We believe that such kind of paucity of donations of blood is partially responsible because there has not been any enabling environment and enabling act that will give the agency responsible to go out and look for donors. At the same time, that survey also further revealed that of the 0.5 million blood pins that we are able to get, only 25% of it is coming through voluntary sources. 75% is more or less commercialized. So people will come, give their blood, and you pay them. And you know the implication of those who are given their blood for payments.
He says there is need to build on the initiative by producing a revised national blood policy backed by appropriate legislation and regulation.
A revelation from that finding is that over 40% of the 0.5 million blood being collected annually is also considered to be unsafe, which means by the time you undergo the usual screenings, you realize that not the whole entire blood that is being collected is safe for transfusion. About 40% of that blood is considered to be unhealthy or unsafe for transfusion.
Director General of the Commission, Omale Joseph Amedu, in his submission explained the dangers inherent in taking unsafe blood and the need for funding for the commission. Omale says the establishment of the commission will assist in reducing maternal mortality rates in the country.
A unit of blood, if it's taken out, it spends between 30 and 35 days, it will expire. If we don't transfer this blood within this period and it gets to 35 days, it has to be thrown away. Well, people still keep them in their fridge and transfuse them.
They also called on the media to join in enlightening the public on the danger of unsafe blood transfusion. Annie T. Patrick, Call TV News, Abuja.